Well, first of all, values aren't defined or differentiated by ethnicity, religion, race, or any of those sort of things. You can have different religions, be different ethnicities, and have the same values. Common values means a common respect for fundamental freedoms, democracy, human rights, respect for liberal economic regime, free enterprise, those sort of things. I mean, those are the sort of values that that what I'm talking about. How to disseminate and promote them? I think the business sector does a lot of that by their activities and in disseminating these ideals of liberal, free, and creative enterprise. You are instilling new values and you're spreading values to the marketplace, which is where everybody goes to.